Hello guys, good day again. This is electrical PLC basic tutorial, no? So we have one colleague there, one of our followers asking or requesting how to animate a moving objects in WinCC Flexible, no? So how can we animate, guys? So in this video, guys, I will show you how to animate an object here in WinCC Flexible. So in the first place, we will go to our PLC diagrams, no? In our PLC diagrams, by the way, we are using Schematic Manager, no? S7300. So in the previous videos, guys, we already have our control here, our FC and DB and function blocks and OB1 there, no? So we will open our FC1, our controls. So in our controls, we have stop start for the motor, a counter, and the reset button for the counter. No, we have a reset diagram for the counter. So for this video, guys, I will show you how we can create a moving object here in PLC. I'm very sorry, my workplace is very noisy, no? And please listen carefully in my tutorial. So we have a diagram here. We have a reset here, counter, and stop start. So the first thing we need to do, we have already stop start, no? I will create, I will get the normally open up the motor. I will change this tags. I will put it Q4.0. Normally contact of our motor Q4.0. So when the motor is run, it will run this one, no? But we need to put a normally open for our memory cycle. We have input in our we already configure our hardware. I will make M100.4, like that. Okay, so we have memory bit M100.4. this is my clock cycle memory, so I will download it. Okay, I will download it, guys. So it already downloaded. Oh, I forgot. I will put this move here. I will put move here. So when the object goes to the limit I put, it will return back again into the first position. Okay? We will copy this. Copy. And then I will put it here. Paste. And then download. Okay, so we can view it now. Our online. So it already have power, no? So as you can see, guys, this is now counting, no? Our MW10. So we will return back in our WinCC. So I will off monitor. I will turn up the one. So we will go back to our WinCC Flexible. So in this WinCC Flexible, we need to put a port clip or a track, no? So I will make it. Okay, I put a port clip here, no? This is the one we will animating. It will run going here. It will be moved like going there, no? So first thing you need to do, you will get the tags. Okay, go to animations. Okay, change the tag. We need our MW10 counter. I will make it this one. Okay, counter. So just like this, no? After that, guys, you will get here in horizontal movement. Okay, you can see our horizontal movement is counter. Okay, Okay guys, you see? It has a pointing arrow going where it's the final position, no? This is the first position, the start position, and this is the last position. And then we will make it too much far here. Okay. Okay, we will put it here. More, okay. So it will travel like this, straight. Or if you want to go there, diagonal or vertical movement, no problem. It's your choice. Where did you want to travel your vehicle, no? So we will come back to the our this one in our diagram. I will make it two for fast moving, no? Or yeah, okay. I will make it two. Okay, and then I will download it again. Okay, so monitor again. I will monitor it, guys. I will using monitor. So this is running now. As you can see, we have two. It will come back to zero when it goes to 100. I already have limit 100. After this 100 goes through, it will coming in here. If this is our comparator is greater than equal 100, it will be turned into zero. So the move will be back it into zero again. So it will count again to zero. So we will go again in our WinCC flexible. Okay, we already have this one. So we will try this one, guys, no? We will simulate here. Simulator. By the way, guys, I will show you this one. You need to change this first, our range. I will make it 100. Follow, guys, ha? So, and then we will simulate. Okay, start runtime simulation here. Okay, guys, as you can see, now it's moving, no? By the count of two, you see, we have counter here. It's moving like that, no? The vehicle is moving. After he come to 100, it will be returned back into first position. Okay. Return back again and then run again. Just like that is how we can make program of moving objects. Or an object, if you like to move an object, this is what you need to do. Okay, if you like to change it, we will change it, no? So you have this one, we will change it. Go to general. So we will put on truck. Like this, a truck. Okay. Same, this is only a same same tags. Okay, again, we will run time. Okay, it's running now, no? See? Our truck is moving. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching my simple video tutorial. Good luck, guys. Hope you learned something. Bye-bye.